The DeCosta Show presents El Trapo Gotti Production.
Get your ass up, man! Get your ass up, boy!
I don't need you to go
deaf and crazy. Oh, ah! Bumbling
behavior. Okay. Bad!
What's up, Facebook? What's going on with y'all, man? Just chilling out here. You know, just trying to do the thing, man. Off the day and everything, you know, shit, chilling out here on the ground. That's all I'm doing. What y'all doing for it? You know, I know I ain't heard from y'all in a minute, you know, just want to touch bases and that.
Something about me that you didn't know. I promise I stew over. What if
you want? I'm never gonna treat you like I should.
And if my children knew, if I wasn't a superhero on your face, my heart breaks for the day. I harass you out in Paris.
Yeah, nigga. What's up, y'all? What's going on? Schoolboy crush. Who remember they had that schoolboy crush situation that Sandra that was going on at the time? Schoolboy crush, man. Nigga don't know anything about that schoolboy crush. You know, when you was a schoolboy, you had a motherfucking crush on a girl or something. A motherfucking crush on a girl. You know, I'm on mine though. I just know her name is Candace. That's all.
Yeah, to get a woman to give you what she wants, what you ask her for, is one level. Which average boyfriend and girlfriend that done fell in love cover that level. But when you step up another level, where you give her and get her the baby to do things that she never thought she'd do, that's a second level. A lot of people done cover that. But see, when you get her the baby to give you everything about that, don't want no profit.
I was sitting in the car with my old lady. I had about $80, $90 worth of dope. And I just ate it. And of course they took us to the police station.
You know what, Otis? I don't care what you say, you're still a tramp. That's right. You haven't even got a fat bankroll in your pocket. You probably...
A lot of niggas can't cover. And I'm gonna close these things out and say that my name is Scooby, S-C-O-O-B-Y, and I'm really, really pimping in the South.
Who is my animal twin? That's actually a good call. I would love to be a giraffe or an elephant. What you trying to say? What you trying to say? For real? I look like a dang bear to you? Roll.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I would not. I feel good. I knew that I would not.
Standing tall and looking good, standing tall and looking good. Wanna be in Hollywood, wanna be in Hollywood. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ho-
It's a goddamn cougar in the car.
Oh, there's a cougar in the car. I put it in there. You gotta learn to drive with the fear. And there ain't nothing more goddamn frightening than driving with a live cougar in the car.
Where'd you get that thing?
I trapped it.
I'll be doggone if love ain't a man's best friend. Baby, and I've been doggone if you ain't the loving in. Oh, baby, so I know.
Be able to get a woman to give you what she wants, what you ask her for, is one level. Which average boyfriend and girlfriend that done fell in love cover that level. But when you step up another level where you give her and get her to be able to do things that she needs.
About 2 weeks. Don't you think it's time you paid me my money?
I told you I ain't had your money yet, man.
The fuck you mean you ain't got my money yet, man? Everybody know you got the money from hitting that bank from upstate.
I told you, motherfucker, I ain't got your money yet.
You'll never get the chance to treat me like I'm a piece of shit again. Don't call my motherfucking house ever again. Do you hear me? I'm not your mama. You don't hang the fuck up on me. There was no reason for that. That's the second goddamn time you done it. Fuck you, don't call my goddamn house. You ain't got no...
My baby.
Talk about, man. He said he got it. I thought you got me. You got you. And they call.
ain't gonna stand too straight. But it ain't out of somebody else when they ain't cut like you.
You know, life is funny when you look at it. Everybody wants love, but everybody's afraid of love. You know, I'm a true believer that if you get anything out of life, you got to put up with the toils and strife. Now listen. Ooh, you're pushing my love a little bit too far. I don't think you know, I don't think you know how blessed you are. And your friend Annie Mae tell you all she see. Have you ever thought you were trying to get close to me? Yeah. Think it over. Think it over, girl. That's the way I feel about you. That's and if that's getting weak for you, Lord, I don't mind. That's the way I feel about you.
I understand. If you ain't smoking weed because you got a good job, then by all means make your paper, boo-boo. But if you ain't got no job and you not smoking weed, I don't know what the fuck you are doing with your life. I really don't. Don't give me that shit about it's a drug.
Those jeans Genuine was singing about, niggas wearing them now. Somebody's mad at you now because you chose peace over drama and distance over disrespect. I don't give a fuck who try to...
When his son is an op.
Get my mom big, girl.
Nigga, I'm a GDO.
Give a damn who had it. I know I didn't. I want my house clean. I should be the only one sleeping here.
Yeah, all right. Thought your raggedy ass was sleep.
I don't give a damn who had it. I know I didn't. I want my house clean. I should be the only...
Steady calling my phone. I done told you before that it's over, leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me storm. I won't go back, but trust me, you gon'.
Looking back over my years, I guess I shed some tears. I told myself time and time and time again, this time I'm gonna win. But another fight, things ain't right. I'm losing again. Takes a fool to lose twice and start all over again. To think I can't let it go.
Word of advice out there in the streets. Never fuck with a nigga that walk and twist his head the same motherfucking time. My frenemies be my enemies. They always want to pretend to be. God loves you, and Jesus do too. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Stay off them drugs, man.
On the night. Well, alright. I don't want no relationship with a broke bitch. Call it what you want to. Whoa, whoa. Shorty, what you gonna do? Whoa. I don't want no relationship with your broke ass. Call it.
Remember in December of last year.
heard they came away fast, that yeah. You probably got that thing, gang, gang. And even dudes in the board outside, go bang, bang. If it comes through, got a hand, I got a gang, change the name. I'm a real freak, on the mad tap, on downside, mo, weapon, when last down. Speed, I wanna get.
Destroy them. Those are God's people, and they are not to be messed with. You better watch out.
Talking about I don't want to spend no time with her because I'm hustling too hard. Bitch, I'm out here trying to get rich, ho. So we can eat steaks, and this bitch don't eat peanuts. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna take this work off.
Oh, shit. What's up with this? Talking about I don't want to spend no time with her because I'm hustling too hard. Bitch, I'm out here trying to get rich, ho. So we can eat steaks, and this bitch won't eat peanuts.
I'm gonna take this work off.
Oh, shit. What's up with this shit?
Not gonna motherfucking stay in my goddamn house.
When I get a ride.
Motherfucker, you ain't got no damn ride. You gonna get the fuck out. Do you understand what the fuck I'm saying? Get the fuck out.
Because I'm a stud. I'm ballsy. I don't take no shit from anyone. I smoke my stogie anywhere I want. I don't have to find a hideout place like you.
You can lie on me. You can talk about me. You can spread rumors about me. You cannot help me. You cannot like me. You cannot share my status with or without you. I'm gonna be alright. Why? Cause it ain't about me. It's about what's in me.
Brother! I do it.
Smartest motherfucker in the world, but you just another bitch that need gas money. And this is some news you can use.
Bitch, a million motherfuckers wanna be in my shoes. Bitch, I'm a legend in these streets, the better kind. How many of y'all niggas know where y'all bitch at right now? Never mind. Believe everything that bitch tell you, huh? Don't lie to splurge. Boyfriend, pimpin', nigga, shit, what is it? Mine or hers? Mobay then. Your average nigga break his neck to go to your house. Have I ever been there? Okay then. What I'ma give a bitch a pass for? Spent all that time in school and got a job that ain't got nothing to do with you with your class for. Here goes some real sugar-free toughener. If the bitch got a gang of play cousins and play brothers, they fucking her. Sugar-free to pee. Look like the game hurt. If the bitch got two or three phones, she either a hoe or a brain surgeon. Crash dummy.
Yeah, man. Doing my thing, man. I'm always gonna do my thing, man. Just be laid back, man.
What the fuck, this nigga, man? Me and you saw the goddamn smoke on for real, so. Let's see what's up with this nigga.
Who the fuck that is, goddamn, knocking at me fucking door this fucking morning? I'm trying to fucking chill and smoke. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, dude, you ain't gonna answer the door, man? You ain't gonna answer the door?
Stop knocking at me fucking door. Get the fuck on.
10-4, 10-4, we on a high pursuit for a new prostitute. We gonna get that son bitch. If it take every goddamn thing we got, we gonna get that son bitch for real.
What the fuck is you playing, dude? Goddamn, this shit wet in here, nigga. This shit wet.
I had to come sit in my car and listen to this shit, man. Let it go.
Yeah, man, what's up? What's going on, y'all? It's party time, for real. You know, check this out. I want y'all to just tune into the DaCosta Show, man, by clicking that link below, man. That link down there, man, for real. Click that link below. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe to my Spotify and everything. You know, go to Lamar Go Hard on Instagram. And you can also tune into my YouTube by subscribing to it, DaCosta, man. All right? But don't forget to click.
This ain't no basic hip-hop. You make up in your garage. I'm down for showing all you hoes who the hell's in charge. A cold lethal rap warrior. I'm on the attack. Cutting ducks, no slacks to keep your bitch ass back. Deadly, yeah. Kicking it the solo style. On top of the pile. The rain and chump worthwhile. Hanging tough, I'm a leader. Ain't no need to pretend. Like an elevator up, I mean I'm on the ascend. Ain't no East Coast rapper. This is a southerner song. Be warned, it's hard to try to hold a project born. Saying shit that you like. Never wearing no Nike.
Life insurance is the world's safest industry. There's an account that yields 5 to 6 times more than long-term CDs, has guaranteed returns in most cases, does not have to be reported to the IRS, can be accessed by any time without penalty, lets you retire 100% income tax-free, and yet almost no one knows how wonderful these plans are because the government places tight restrictions on the advertising of these accounts, even though they are 100% legal. Why are they secret? Because they can't make a dime off of them. If we sold cash value life insurance to everybody in America, there'd be no tax revenue for these guys to screw up.
Fuck, open this fucking door, you motherfucker! Hold on!
Bite me, bitch! Oh, yeah!
Give a fuck. Chances are usually not good. Cause I'm frisked with my hands on a hot hood. I'm getting jacked by the...
If you suck my pussy, baby, I'll suck your dick. I'll do it to you, honey, till I make you shit. Whoa. baby, honey, do it all night long. Do it to me, papa, branch me if it's till tomorrow come.
This bitch just hit my lap, talking about shh, shh, shh. I hit her back, talking about shh, shh, shh. She tried to hit me with the shh, shh, shh. And then I fucking turn around and hit her shh, shh, shh. I hit the shh, 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 shh. And then she's like, why the fuck you hit the shh, shh? Because I
I'm here for murder, kidnapping, robbery, armed robbery, conspiracy, breaking the dude's jaw, and breaking his fucking woman both for a goddamn arm. But fuck what's happening.
I'm gonna lose, got you feeling loose, blaming on the throne, got you feeling gone, blaming on my alcohol, blaming on my she says she usually don't, but I know that she front. Shorty know what she want, but she don't wanna seem like she easy. I hear you saying what you won't do, but you know we're probably gon' do what you've been feeling deep inside. Don't let it out now. Girl, what you drinking? Don't let it sink in. Here for the weekend, thinking we can see what we can be if we press fast forward. Just one more round and you're down out the door. If you fill another cup up, feeling on your butt, what?
You keep talking, man, and you shut the fuck up, huh?
You son of a biscuit-eating bulldog.
What the French toast?
Did you think I wouldn't find out about your little doo-doo head cootie queen?
Who are you calling a cootie queen, you lint licker?
Pickle, you kumquat!
You're overreacting.
No, Bill, overreacting was when I put your convertible into a wood chip. You son of a biscuit.
Thanks for watching, man. Be sure to hit me up on all social media platforms and like my video and subscribe and comment. Please do.